Non-native Phragmites, also known as common reed, is a perennial, aggressive wetland grass that outcompetes native plants and displaces wildlife. Phragmites originated in Europe in the 20th century and has spread rapidly into the eastern United States. Idea of this plant is extremely difficult. Some key characteristics of the invasive Phragmites include hollow stems, blue-green alternate leaves along top half of stem, heights of up to 15 feet, and dense plumes at the top that are Christmas tree shaped. Again, proper identification of this plant is difficult, so please consult an expert for proper ID. This invasive can cut your skin, which limits recreational value for hikers, bikers, bird watchers, boaters, and hunters. Phragmites grass grows rapidly, and each fall the plant material dies back, creating dense, dry vegetation patches. This creates a perfect scenario for wildfire. This weed spreads by seeds dispersing in the wind, animals, and people intentionally transplanting it. A patch of Phragmites can expand by over 30 feet a year. Mowing and burning is generally an unsuccessful management tool, and there is not a proven biocontrol agent yet. Careful and targeted application of approved herbicides is a successful option. The most important thing about noxious weeds is to educate yourself to protect the landscape for wildlife and future generations. If you think you have noxious weeds, contact your local weed district, extension office, or Department of Agriculture.